guys, this is probably no surprise, but I love watching movies. And of course there are different types of movie watchers. So this is the top 10 types of movie watchers. And before we begin, I just want to thank you all for the 100 subscribers. You guys are the best. And with all that said, let's start with the list. Dead Muzzle Flash was after the sound effect. Oh, and that's obviously a stunt double. Oh, and that's obviously a special effect. There's a warrior showing. Oh, there's a microphone in that corner. Yeah, man. So many mistakes in this movie. Man, that was a really, really great movie.
Yeah! Arnold! Get them! Yeah! Shoot them!
Are you getting emotional?
No. You're getting emotional.
Man, Dr. No was an awesome movie. Now I have to watch From Russia with Love. Man. From Russia with Love was even better. Now I gotta watch Goldfinger. Now I have to watch Thunderball. Now I've watched all the James Bond movies. Hey, wait a minute. The new James Bond movie's already out. I gotta go see it.
Alright, let's watch the greatest James Bond movie of all time, Goldfinger.
But isn't that movie like 55 years old?
No. 57 years old?
No, that's way too old for me.
Alright, what about Thunderball from 1965?
No.
1967?
No.
1969?
No.
Alright, what about Raiders of the Lost Ark from 1981?
No.
Terminator 2?
No.
The Matrix?
No.
Alright, why don't you pick a movie?
Alright. What about the most recent Terminator movie?
No, that one was awful.
Alright, what about Terminator 5?
No.
Tenet?
No.
The Dark Knight Rises?
No. Look, I'm not going above 2003.
Well, I'm not going under 2003.
Pirates of the Caribbean?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, I need to go to the bathroom.
Now I want a beer.
Man, what an awful movie. From start to finish, I hated every second of it.
Wow, what an amazing movie. From start to finish, I loved every second of it.
And did you recognize yourself in one of these types? I am probably number 10. When a movie is at least entertaining, then I already think it's a great movie. Comment down below what type of movie watcher you are, and give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you later.